behind your back, so don't hit that. So that's a good.
We got 180,000 plus people that are in tax lien foreclosure right now. So even though I don't have a mortgage, I could answer honestly, I say I'm doing okay. But don't you remember under President Trump, we didn't have to settle for just okay. We were doing great.
The cost of groceries is forcing many seniors to choose between food and their prescriptions. Their Social Security isn't keeping up